Today we're showing you how to remove the taillight clip off of the back of our planet-like taillights. This goes for any of the taillights that use the belt clip, exactly as what you're seeing in the video here. Basically, all you want to do is bend the tail clip back. You're going to feel like you're going to break it. It's not going to snap. It's just an easy way for the tooth to release, and you can easily just slide it off for replacement.